हेलो गाइज, इट्स सत्य। वेलकम टू योर मिस्टर मैड मेसिन यूट्यूब चैनल। तो आपण मैंने वीडियो देखते ऊर्जा मेला 2024 ऑर्गेनाइज बाय टीपीसीओ डीएल हेल्ड इन डीबी पब्लिक स्कूल पारादीप। ये वीडियो रे आपण देखिबे पिला माने तांकर साइंस एग्जीबिशन रिप्रेजेंट करछंती, ड्राइंग कंपटीशन हेछि, आउ स्लोगन राइटिंग हेछि, जोथरे मु किछि वीडियो बनेछि आपण मैंने ये वीडियो देखिबे। सो डेरी न करी चलो तो वीडियो आरंभ करियौ।
मो ना साईश्री विश्वाल, मु सप्तम श्रेणी रो छात्र। आई एम फ्रॉम डीएवी पब्लिक स्कूल अ पारादीप पीपीडी। तो आज आम स्कूल को टीपीसीओ डेल आसीले आउ से माने गोटे इवेंट कंडक्ट करथिले जा ना होची ऊर्जा मेला 2024। तो सेई कंडक्शन जो इवेंट आम से कंडक्ट करते से इवेंट आमुक से सीखे हाउ टू कंजर्व आवर मदर अर्थ एंड हाउ टू यूज रिन्यूएबल सोर्सेस। कहीं
We are participating in the Urja Mela conducted by TPCODL.
My name is Subhra.
My name is Supriya.
My name is Arpita.
And my name is Sushmita.
We are the students of Standard 9 of DAV Public School Paradeep.
We are going to do a small scale.
I'm fossil fuel.
I am plastic.
I am renewable resource.
And I am environment.
So hey plastic, do you know I'm the most valuable in this whole world?
By the way, it's me.
No, it's me. People use me in different ways. Every day, everywhere, every time, okay?
Oh, really? I think people use me more than you. I am very valuable. From drinking water to eating food, from household chores to drinking many items or containers, people use me in various ways. I am more powerful than you. I cause global consequences. I cause climate change. And the human beings are very much disturbed by me. What you can do?
I'm also known as gold. Black gold. And you know, I took lots of years, means millions and trillions of years, to be formed under the binet layer of the earth. Due to me, there is climate change. I also contribute to greenhouse gases. And once I'm over, the future generation will not be able to see me.
But a date has been come where plastic and fossil fuels are taking their powers day by day. What about us?
Does anyone care about us? Day by day, we are getting extinct and my flora and fauna are getting endangered. Slowly it comes to extinct.
They don't know the correct way of using me. That's why your concern is like this.
So friends, you have seen that how sad the renewable resource and environment is. By following some steps, we can make them happy.
So how can we make them happy?
Okay, first of all, we have to do the sustainable development. Second, by using the ideas of reduce, reuse and recycle. And at the last, the main thing, by awareing people about environment and renewable resources.
Oh, it's so easy. But Supriya, can you tell me what is sustainable development?
Sustainable development. Sustainable development is a development that fulfills the requirement of present generation without damaging the needs of future generation.
So here is the sustainably developed smart city. But it will be better if you follow what just Supriya told.
Yes, of course. It is a sustainable developed smart city with rainwater harvesting, the air purifier, solar charging point, animal conservation, compost, plastic reuse plant, and the main thing, agriculture.
Wind turbine also.
Yes, and the SDG goals which we should follow in this whole module.
30. Climate action, sustainable cities and communities,
life below water, good health and well-being,
clean water and sanitation.
All the sustainable goals are interrelated with each other.
And that's it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
thank you DPCL for organizing such a beautiful competition for all the students. Thank you.
And I am Ashirvad.
And I am Adishita.
We are from class 7.
And from 10.
Today we are here to present the use and importance of solar energy through the solar smart city model.
So there must be some doubts in their mind that what is this solar energy?
In this topic, we are going to show you how to utilize the solar energy in the smart city through the solar smart city model. In this city, we have made buildings, both commercial and residential, which are efficient for use. We have also used some advanced technology such as LED bulbs, solar energy, wind energy, which is clean and sustainable in nature.
This presentation focuses on the solar energy application for the smart cities. India, which is expecting to develop 98 such cities in all. These cities will become a role model for ultra-modern and energy-saving living. A smart city is an advanced urban city that has well-connected infrastructure and well
energy as long as the sun exists. It is the never-ending source and energy can be harnessed by the solar panels, which are the essential devices that convert the solar energy into electricity. First of all, these panels are typically installed on the rooftops of the buildings, and when sunlight hits these solar panels, then the sunlight is converted into electricity. In the solar smart city is a type of city in which people live a pollution-free life, and also it leads to the development of many things.
These solar panels, they are made up of PVC
and noise during the power generation process, so that the development and utilization of the solar energy is a great significance.
The solar energy is harnessed to pump water in remote areas.
Solar cookers, solar buses, solar trams, solar cars, and even satellites are also operated through the solar energy.
Many people use this solar energy to heat their water supply system and swimming pools, as well as their recreational vehicles, and some boats in water may also run with the help of the solar energy. There are many advantages and disadvantages of a thing, and like that, solar energy has also the advantages, which are
The solar industry not only decreases the consumption of non-renewable energy, but it also protects our environment.
Using the solar technology to optimize urban facilities cannot not only meet our needs of economic development, but also it provides convenience for family life.
Compared with other renewable sources of energy, solar energy has the advantage of saving initial investment costs in urban public facilities. Then there are also too many disadvantages of solar energy, and some of them are
scarcity of solar panels,
sunlight dependent,
and they need to also be washed properly before they use. They need to be washed regularly so they can attract the sunlight properly.
And so the solar panels are present at very high price.
Your project is basically
life below water. So we have to save not only the life in the land, but also the lives in the water, because they are aquatic animals which also have a life. They have a right to also to live in this beautiful life, because life is only one, as we all know. Save their life by not throwing garbages directly in the rivers, ponds, oceans, etc. And also, so
this harmful their lives. This harmful their lives. When we are only thinking about ourselves, we are not thinking about the lives which are underwater also. So we should also think about the lives which are underwater, because they have also life just like us, and we have. And we are able to live our life, and they should live their life like us.
And so one thing I want to tell that the industry which are throwing their chemicals, the water direct in the rivers, which is not good. It should be treated, and then after it maybe the chemical harmfuls can be away, and it's through in the river.
बिंदुश्री महांति डीएबी पब्लिक स्कूल पारादीप पोर्ट प्रिंसिपल आज आम स्कूल प्रेमिसेस रे टीपीसीओडीएल गोटे प्रोग्राम ऑर्गेनाइज करते ऊर्जा मेला विभिन्न विद्यालय पारादीप पाने भाग नहीं डिफरेंट कंपटीशंस ऑर्गेनाइज करते छुआर अवेयरनेस बढ़ावापी टुवार्ड्स सस्टेनेबिलिटी डेवलपमेंट आती स्लोगान कंपिटन करते ड्रइिंग कंपिटन होता एवं प्रोजेक्ट भी पाने शो करते प्रोग्राम टी अति सुंदर भाव ऑर्गेनाइज करते आम भितर आम श्री प्रदीप गोसाल जी कि सीएसआर टीपी सीओडीएल आउ श्री अजित मालेवल अल्सो से माने भी आम सांगे थिले से माने पिला मानको बहुत ए विषय एनलाइटन कले कि पिला मानको अवेयरनेस बढ़ु से माने भी सेतिरे पार्टिसिपेट करंतो किसी कंट्रीब्यूट करंतो मदर अर्थ सेफ्टी पाई कि तेणु एटा अति उच्च धरणर गोटे प्रोग्राम होता आउ आम मैंने बहुत खुशी आम पाने शिक्षक समस्ते खुशी आमती आग को से मैंने आहरी प्रोग्राम आसिक विद्यालय प्रांगण में करूँ छुआ मान को इनवल्व करातु बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद दूची टीपीसीओडीएल समस्त कर्मचारी मान को जी भी जिनसटी को आग को नहीं चाहिए आमर स्कूल प्रांगण को चूज करते अनेक अनेक धन्यवाद।